Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today let's talk about the Samsung buds. These are the Samsung buds which released in 2019. There is an updated version available in the market as well. To start with the unboxing, the overall package does not feel that premium. Upfront, there is some documentation along with the buds. Before we get into the buds, let's see what else is there in the box. Now we have the USB Type-C cable and some extra small and medium ear tips and wing tips. These do a good job keeping the earbuds in the ear while working out. It is safe to say that these are run proof. Now this might be for my ears, but various available combinations will help a lot of people. One can consider washing the ear tips and the wing tips as they are made from silicone. The case feels nice and premium. It has a compact design with some powerful magnets to give it that satisfying closing action. The hinge also feels quite sturdy. The earbuds are quite light. They weigh 6 grams only, which is a plus point. That means longer hours of usage will not cause discomfort. Next, let's see how these pair with non-Samsung phones. Just a little bit of caution, there is no app for iOS. There is only an app for the Buds Plus on iOS. The buds connect pretty seamlessly to the Bluetooth app of the phone, and then you can download the wearable app from Samsung from the Play Store to access more features. Now on Samsung phones, there is a pop-up as soon as you open the earbuds. The app is very user-friendly. It has got easy controls and smooth animations. Talking about features, these earbuds are feature-packed, right from an equalizer with 5 modes to choosing how the buttons function on the earbuds. The Find My Earbuds feature works seamlessly as well. You can ring each earbud loudly till you find them, which is a plus point for sure. Buds have ambient noise cancellation or active no voice cancellation, which means that the background noise is completely eliminated before it comes into the ear. It has got a 2-mic system to do this. Exploring the app further, the app also shows each battery level for each earbud. From this, you can toggle your notifications. By far the best equalizer setting for me would be the dynamic. It gives a very punchy feel to the music you're listening to. We can also program the touch sensitive buttons. You can set it to voice command, to ambient noise cancellation, etc. Let's now talk about the battery life. The buds only give about 6 hours. Along with the charging case, it is about 13 hours of battery life, which, if you ask me, is pretty good. For me, they have done pretty well with some music and some casual watching videos. It takes me into the second day sometimes. While lacking water resistance, which in turn means if someone sweats a lot, these earbuds are not right for them. Overall, it's a complete package at 9,900 rupees, but there are better options out there like the Jabra if you can spend a little more from your pocket. The sound out of the box is punchy and the equalizer is good to tune the sound as per your preference. With this, I end the video. Thanks for watching. Please do let me know if you get one of these. Do like the video and please subscribe.